Our music, absolutely. It pulls from everything that's around us and filters it through us. But I mean, this is honestly, this is just how we are as people. This is not something that's really planned. It's not like we're sitting around saying, oh, how can we represent today? It's just what happened. That's how we are. We're just living now, right?
Freedom and brotherhood, I guess, would be what Navas is now in a few words.
The new record's really interesting because we had a chance to improvise collectively in a studio, and those became a lot of the new material that we're actually playing. So it's been a reverse process. We're actually learning the stuff we improvise now from the studio through. We improvised, recorded, edited, and then created, sculpted out what occurred organically, but kind of getting rid of the bits that are unnecessary or too much. When you compose something, it's very thought out, and when you improvise, it's just kind of by feeling and by instinct. So the music is much more in that direction of just feeling and instinct and vibe.
Thank you. day to day, I guess what we're inspired by, influenced by, kind of changes. And from day to day, or night to night, the way we play changes. So I guess, even though we're playing the same songs, they're always subject to different means of interpretation. And we're very avid listeners and seekers of new things, of knowledge and music or whatever.
We always strive for the honesty of music from all around the world, trying to learn from different ways of thinking from different cultures. And we have excelled and evolved through learning.